such gifts Etuwa shares with us. Greetings. It is good to meet a... There are plants around here that could help you heal.
What?
Knock, knock.
Priya, what are you doing?
It's knock, knock. You know, you just say, who's there, all right? Like someone's knocking on a door. Okay, knock, knock.
Who's there? I know it's you, though.
No, just play along. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Water. Now you say water who.
Water who? I'm still here.
I guess that joke was dumb, but it isn't, right? Come on, help me prove a point.
It's great, Priya. Definitely the best knock-knock joke I've ever heard.
Yeah. Uh-huh, okay. I am telling her you said that.
A lot of fish here, but my skills fail me today. Perhaps you will do a better job with your bow. Or do you prefer to spear?
We must outsmart the fish. If it's deep, there's no one here.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, my young.
That's what you said about the King Lore sting.
Yeah. I use this with Zormi. But you find a bond as strong as ours.
Hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
Thank you. for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Hey, did I meet you before?
Do not worry. No self. Respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Hey, Priya. You will never guess where I am right now.
The Irana didn't follow you in one of their dive apps, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran Rookery. To be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy high, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on. Gotta get a foot in the door.
Thank you.
intended.
The bone is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarendu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Priya!
Requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
You're okay. Don't worry. No! What am I doing wrong?
She is not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong. Take heart. The bond is a precious thing
to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own.
I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat.
My heart pounding so hard against my ribs, I thought it would burst.
But her bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart slowed.
slowly. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
Don't worry. I think I'll call you Telesi.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another. Your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I?
Your Ikran is fierce and proud. It saw a kindred spirit in you.
Your father refused to help.
They all did. Doesn't matter what I say, they still see me as my father's daughter, not as the Sahi.
You are all he has left.
I am more than my mother's shadow. She loved this place. When I was a child, we'd fly here together, her holding me tight on her Ikran. We'd lay down here and tell each other stories about the stars. I felt so grown up then.
She made you feel important.
It was the stories of the Kingdor I loved most.
I wonder what stories my people had.
They stole them from you. All the Sky people have taken. My mother saw how their hearts are ruled by ignorance and greed. She stood up and was cut down, dying with Sky people metal inside her. We never spoke of the resistance after that.
Your father thinks the price of fighting them has been too great, will be too great.
If we do not fight, we will lose everything. We did not want war. But they have made us warriors. We must bring the fight to them.
Hey, Priya? There's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those RDA aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the Kinlor and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kinlor, we help the Aranahe.
Hey, can you scan one? I'll try to find out what they do. I'm at one of those aerial things. Okay. I'm taking up our team.
Priya, you there? I sent some data through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on. This data shows a power source. It should be right near you. Hey, if you take that out, it'll destroy the whole cluster. Just don't get caught in the blast.
Any weaker, okay? Anything?
Signal is still going strong. It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it.
Oh, okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works. But I get it.
sight at the stone pillars. Etuwa is there now.
Do you think... are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Delan. I should eat. See them down there.
And up there.
Not for long. This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky.
Delan, I'm heading into the outpost now.
Yes, then. Are you sure that's a good idea?
I can sneak in. Etuwa's distracting the scorpions overhead.
Using your SIP will help keep things quiet. I'm checking if the Resistance database has the schematics. Maybe I can help from this side.
Thank you.
Maybe this moon.
I'm moving!
that!
Thank you.
the transmitter. It's up high, probably. Overload it! That'll fry the signal.
Yeah.
Lost the scent.
Hostile identified! Roger, Wilco! Sweeping last known position!
Etuwa! Easy, darling, easy. Etuwa? Etuwa, wake up! Open your eyes, come on! Look! We did it! You see them? The flowers are opening. King Lore can feed again. Please, I don't know what to do.
I would like to try flying. Maybe one day. Just do not know if I could.
I met with grandmother and the blade of ice. She was careful of everything.
What is it you need? Stay sharp, young one. Do not neglect that bow.
The Silent Tree throws boulder.
The tiny skykeeper.
They will wear our spears like feathers.
Can those puny sky people wreak this much havoc?
Come to better yourself. Stay sharp, young one.
Where did you learn to string a bow like that? Not from me, I tell you.
The sky people rot our lands. They must be stopped.
What will that thong do get up to next?
She said she could dive from the wood sprite arch.
Etuwa's been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly.
Etuwa!
You did this. You made her go.
Father, stop.
They are feeding on their own.
What happened to them?
It was the sky people and their floating machines. Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the kinglaw from their nests. Only the Sarentu believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough. Etuwa is right. War is upon us, and Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etuwa and I will stand beside you and lead our people together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children, and their children, Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part, warrior of the people? Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
Etuwa was right to trust you.
Hey, the air quality just keeps on improving. Our data shows there's new, healthier growth happening all around the western frontier.